kitu anasema hata kwa tunaenda mazishi kwa sababu kuna jamaa amekasirika, hata kwa tunazika watu wetu, hata kwa tunaenda harambe kanisani ama hatuenda worship kanisa kwa sababu kuna jamaa moja amekasirika. Hapana. Hapana, sisi mapepo, tuliambiwa sisi ni mapepo. We are not mapepo. We are human beings, we are Christian. Mimi nimeokoka na kudanga ile sadaka leo.
That is why now they are fighting everybody, including the churches. And they had isolated the Catholic Church. Now NCCK give
Hapa hakuna mapepo. Nilisikia jana mtu aliita watu mapepo. Ati wale wanapinga Adani ni mapepo. Kwani nani alipeleka mjadala bunge na akasema ameondoa huo mjadala?
Ni nani?
Shindo.
Pepo ndiye alipeleka.
Kama si mama moja walivuru akamchukua akamficha chini ya mattress, walai huyu mtu angekuwa uhai. Adwaria ma mori le mere yao na netrame yale mtu tena kuoya. Pepo ni alai kile ila. Izwe tu mapepo na niwe pepo. No no tura na kumwe itata ni wale tore ya Yesu. Atumia. Please etekerai tuhoere sologio wiki. Na mwetekera tumere. Tondo mundu ni arenda gutumina.
Ningetaka kuongea tu. Threatened, and we are very, very concerned that Karungo Adhangwa, who is a member of parliament a senator representing Kiambu, and having attended a funeral peacefully, and he did not even speak, he was not even given the microphone to speak during the funeral, has been summoned to come to me. He represents Kiambu people, not me. So we want to know why there is this discriminatory summons. Why everybody else who was in that funeral has not been somebody really, only Karungo Adhangwa? Could it be because he's a young person? Or could it be just because he seems not to have people backing him politically like others? Or what is the problem? Why should Karungo be somebody really? And that is where we are going. And I'm very happy because Karungo has been brought by leaders from Kiambu, from Machakos, from Makueni, from Muranga, from Nyandarua. Tumekuja hapa kwa sababu we are getting worried. The trends at which the police is interfering in the political process and even religious processes of this country is very worried in Mount Kenya. We are sleeping in fear. We are driving in fear. We are not even going to churches anymore because we are fearing we might be abducted along the way. It is time for us to speak because tusipoongea maneno hayaendi vizuri. We would want to understand what's going on. And then we would want to come back to my home. So they never took any of our concerns. Only for Mwadi to be dumped somewhere in Gong Road, only after that, Mwadi's friends and associates wenye wanafanya kazi na wao wakashikwa. Vijana wadogo wadogo wa kuuza mandazi, vijana wadogo wadogo wa kuuza kahawa wanashikwa, wanapelekwa kwa DCI, wanaambiwa andike statement kwa nini walikuwa wanaenda mazishi. Kwani siku hizi tunakuwa tunaomba ruhusa kwenda mazishi? Tunakuwa tunaomba ruhusa kwenda kanisa? No, it's getting out of hand, and that is why we are here, and we need the world to know what is going on. People are getting intimidated every day, abducted every day. Jana nilipigwa simu na mama akorwai akaniambia mtoto wake alipotea hivyo tu, mtoto anaitwa Shege, alipotea tu hivyo, hajapatikana for about 6 months now, and nobody speaks, nobody is bothered. Mama Shege hana nguvu ya kuongea. Sisi ambao tuko na nguvu ya kuongea lazima tutaongea. Kwa hivyo tunasema si lazima twende kotini ndio tuwe uhuru, sababu katiba yetu ya Kenya imetupatia nafasi ya kuwa huru katika Kenya yetu. We are not going to be running to court every day to get orders to allow us to go to church, to get orders to go to funerals, to get orders to go to weddings. No, the Kenyan constitution has given us our rights, and our rights must be protected. And therefore, I want to address the police of this country. I want to remind them that the constitution of Kenya has given them the mandate to do their work, but they are not mandated to interfere with religious and cultural and social activities of Kenyans. Hatutaacha kwenda mazishi kwa sababu polisi wanakuchika. Hatutaacha kwenda kanisa kwa sababu wahubiri wanakatwa ama sisi tunakatwa. That must stop. Number two, Kenya is now becoming a police state where everything has to be sanctioned by the police. Niliambiwa na rafiki yangu mwingine hapa amefanya pre-wedding pale Kiambu. Ati akaletewa barua na DC kuambiwa ati usifanye pre-wedding party. Hatutakuwa tunafanya pre-weddings kwa sababu this is a police issue now. No. Kwa hivyo tumekuja hapa ku protest, we are protesting. Karongo must be allowed to serve the people of Kiambu. If he has any issue to do with the police, he deserves to go to the nearest police station where he can afford. You can imagine, hata tulikuwa tunamfanyia fundraiser ya mafuta kwa sababu simu zake zote zimetanganyika, account yake hawezi access, so we can only fundraise to give him fuel to come to Nyeri. This is not going to be acceptable. We are not going to keep quiet anymore. Things are not okay. I want to understand why this kind of mistreatment and harassment is happening today, especially to the people of the mountain. Yeah, and we want our freedom back. We want to do our cultural events. We want to do our weddings. We want to attend to funerals. We want to go to church without further police interference. Ma-DC na ma-chief waambiwe hata wao ni binadamu. And power is transient. Today they are using power to intimidate leaders. Tomorrow it will be them. No, we have just said that we are feeling a little bit unsafe. We are now talking on WhatsApp. We cannot call each other using the number phones because our phones are hacked, our phones are interfered with. We are fearing even when people, like for me, I'm a woman, I'm a mother, I go to buy milk, I go to buy Sukuma Wiki. We are fearing because we don't know what is being planned around our lives. We are targeted. And this must stop. Let me tell you, coming out strongly to support Rigathi Gachagua doesn't mean that we supported a witch. Doesn't mean that we supported a criminal. Even if he was a criminal, he is our son. That is why we have come forward with Karungo, because he's also our son. And we cannot be intimidated and beat against the cycles of intimidation just because we came out and supported the Rigathi Gachagua. And this is nonsense. And it must stop. We have a constitution, and I personally made that constitution. And I'm not going to keep quiet when they're being harassed. We are not going to keep quiet when our children are being abducted every day. Kuna kijana anauza kahawa kwa soko. Kijana kwa sababu aliandika, alisema kwa hizi mitandao ya kwamba aliona wale watu walivamia kule Limuru kwa mazishi. Kijana bilika zake zimechomwa, zimeharibiwa, vitu zake zimeharibiwa. Kijana alimekuwa intimidated by the policeman. Kijana wakuuza kahawa kwa soko, unamuuliza nini? Kijana wakuchoma metula, unamuuliza nini? If really you have to harass people, then harass leaders, but leave the Kenyans alone to hustlers to do their jobs. This must stop, and we are saying it must stop, and we are going to scream loudest. Tukitoka hapa tunaenda kureport kila ofisi ambayo inahusika. We must put them on notice. This must stop. Let Karongo Wathangwa, let Wamushomba, let Senator Nyoto, let Senator Medu, let Kawajiro, and the rest of the people, the leaders, let them do their job, because we have a mandate given by the people of Kenya through the power of the vote. And you will not stop us from. Do you want to tell us now? Hatutakuwa tunaenda mazishi kwa sababu kuna jamaa amekasirika. Hatutakuwa tunazika watu wetu. Hatutakuwa tunaenda harambe kanisani ama hatutaenda worship kanisa kwa sababu kuna jamaa moja amekasirika. Hapana. Sisi mapepo. Tuliambiwa sisi ni mapepo. We are not mapepo. We are human beings. We are Christian. Mimi nimeokoka na kulanga ile sadaka. Association. Mudu ena wiyadi wa kuyaria kuhitukira mitandao, kuhitukira media, kanona gothie handu mutamanio na kuyaria. atiba yugete atirere twina wiyathi wakuruta mawira maria tuhetwo ni andu a Kenya na hinya wa kuracia ni turamaka muno tondu riu turona riu thirikari irahuthira polisi na DCI kugiria andu mathie mathiko kugiria andu mathie kanitha kugiria andu mathie mohiki kugiria andu mathie misemanio ya arimi kugiria andu meke maundu maria twikaga maundu je mitu na maundu ma mihango iku ya biasa tukoiga atiriri twita tongoria kirima ni tumakite muno ati karungu wathagwa athuretwo ni andu hakuhi milioni imwe a Kiambu e senator na kaundu gagekika rimuru mathiko-ini kundu ona atoria microphone mena aria mari nao nowe tumiritwo okenyiri aripotinyiri aria angi othe mari mathiko-ini macio-ri maheirwo wiyathi mathie maripoti kuria mundu ekwenda in fact ndiretwo kwina murari kotoria kambi ya ngarandika statement aramura thimu ociasi aragira statement yake no karungu arerwo oime Kiambu okenyi niki tondu ti mwana muciari tatuto ciana ingi wake kuma riria twari haro mathiko-ini kuria rimuru onakorire ndiari kuo-ri tutire turaigua andu manyitite aria twonire mavidio-ini na aria twonire TV-ini gutire mundu turaigua anyitite ateti aria mari kuu-ri tiga mwathi wekirirwo ngari cia macumbaru akiururio utuku mugima-ri MCA wetagwo mukuu nake akihurwo haro yari nene muno na aracokire kuonekana na gukuraria mute mugunda na arari thibitari araimire na ira araimire ira-ri acio angi mari kuu tondu kwari ateti aingi muno-ri mararega kwirwo mandike statement uhoro uyu wa gucokia mihehu kirima tondu riu turacokerio mihehu kirima turiaragia na mihehu tutirahuranira thimu riu turaria na ma WhatsApp na maundu mangi tondu ni turathikiririo turarumirwo tugithi kugura nginya nyeni tugithi saruni tukarumirirwo arume aya matire nyua kanyamu karia kanyumanyua ka mihehu tondu mundu ari nyua na hahu tutigwitikira uhoro ucio nikio tukire guku kurega na ni tukurega tukwanirira nginya America igwe nginya Britain igwe okorwo uguo noguo tugwika angikorwo mundu umwe ni murakaru ni kirimari ni atige kudirwo na andu akirima hosani ni adiro na mundu umwe murakarite no ithui turugamirire wananchi tuheo wiyathi tutukira toguo ni gwika na mohiki ni tuguthie pre-wedding stage uguthie mathiko ni tuguthie na no tuguthie kanitha na turia gethakara medi tondu turia
tuoka guku kurehe senator karungu wathagwa uria gwititwo guku thutha wa kuhurwo agetwo nyiri thutha wa kuhurirwo rimuru handu ha ahuri akemetwo na manyitwo uria wahurirwo niwe uretwo guku na riu twathiä å guo na nä guo kugeragia kuga nä kå rä thiä handå gakinya waringwo nä nduthi kana waringwo nä ngari å gathiä å karä ha å kerwo we waringwo nä å kå hä tä tie mono nä gå korwo wä bara koguo thiä å karä he nduthi tondå tigauma bara ndå ngä hå thirwo nä nduthi ä yo na hau nä å tå rorete na tå tigä tä kä ra bå rå ri witå coke hau na nä tå kwenda kwä ra thirikari mamenye nä ha maå ndå mahä ngä canä ire ndå ngä korwo makanitha mothe nä magå kä rä ire ndå ngä korwo andå othe marauga å rä a maå ndå mathå kire nawe å ratwä ra atä kwä na macaitani megå kå bå rå ri-inä coka harä a magomano ma njä ra å menye nä kå mathä na maku mambä rä irie wendwo hihi å kä herere mwathani rä å gä thiä å here na å korwo å rahera ihera
genuine confession and repentance otherwise things don't look good the economy is not faring well the church is not he's not happy nobody is happy adona ukwa marakwa ni kwaga pia cia thibitari githomo gitirathomeka ni modelo cio ile to ni funding model itaramenyekana riu masaitani mokira githi ti muthie mwiciria maundu mathukira nikio twigukwo karungu wathangwa tukurugama nake kinya hare hakabatarania na tuitikira kihoto giake kiagararu
niä ndä gå kå å ngä nyitanä ra na andå aingä må no akuma kä ambu na kaunti iria ingä nä getha tuonanie kånyita mbaru må ndå å gwä two seneta karungu wathagwa å rä a arä seneta wa kä ambu kaunti ä rä a nyumä te na gwakwa rä muru nä Peter Mwathi kå rä a nyumä te rä muru nä kå kwarä na ngå ä na nä ngwenda kuga nä njå ä karungu ndariri ona hanini niä nä nä ndaragia hä ndä ä rä a ingä ciaikirio na ndinamenya gä tå mä kä rä kä mwe ingä heo gä gå tå ma karungu wathagwa akorwo arerwo kenyä rä na warä a ngä onaiindä nginya MP waku å rä a wathithire thimå-inä aikarä te handå keherinä areri wathiä Nairobi ũguo nä kuonania karungu arenda tarä kå herithio araherithio atwarwo kå raihu na nä getha ahane tegwä tigä ra no gå tirä må ndå å retigä ra na nä guo ngwenda kuga haha hatirä må ndå å gwä tigä ra
akoro mando walire audio ugo magicoka makitheitha iria mathire nigetha ditigire eni uyu de haha na tireu ona rucio noke paka daika muisho gutire mundu wi haha ogwitigana turoigire tukunyitana ibuothe kaigwa na icukuru nigetha turoire
tukete ha muthenya wa umuthi nigetha turugume na seneta karogwa thangwa niwe seneta wakwa wa kiambu na turaiga uguo tondu seneta nalie twe below 40 years ni kuga riu ni has Gen Z niyo maratanga tangu na hede ya maandamano ma Gen Z andu aria morire miri yao na nituramera riu tutie na guoya pepo ni araigire ira ithuwe twima pepo na niwe pepo no nituranda kumuingata thiini wa ritwa ria Jesu mume ni atumia othe na atumia othe a Kenya atumia othe a nginya Nyeri ino turi mwitikire tucoke maru tuhoere ciana icio ciakuire mageria ma igana rimwe na tuhoere aria matigarite muoyo anie na karongo na acimu aya me guku aria marenda kuninwo nigetha ati tutikarie we waga kwaria muno muno atumia please itikirai tuhoere bururi uyu witu na mwitikire tumire tondu mundu uyu nienda gutumina nono tondu kuri ngai iguru niwe uguthira mbere wewe ndio pepo si pepo
Thank you.